This is a breakdown of the kneeling hip flexor stretch, one of the most popular ones that I use, especially for those who sit at a desk most of the day. We want to set up with one knee down, one foot down. Now we want the front foot, we want that foot in front of the knee, not behind it. If the foot is behind the knee, then we can get some pressure as we shift forward. So we want to make sure that foot is set up in front of the knee. Now the most important part of this stretch is the pelvic tilt. I'm getting my hand out of the way here to demonstrate it. Pay attention to the black waistband. Now imagine you had a belt buckle. You want to take that belt buckle and turn it up to the sky. So I'm using my abdominal muscles and my hamstring muscles to take my pelvis and tuck it up and under. This is very important to keep the back neutral during this stretch. So once we have that pelvic tilt established, there's three components of the stretch. Number one is the pelvic tilt. Number two is an arm raised straight up. And three, maybe a shift forward. So three steps. Number one, tilting the pelvis. Two, the arm raises. Three, we shift forward. Now it's very important, a mistake that you might see is too much of a shift, and as we shift forward, we get that arch in the back right there. So that's something we want to avoid. So we want to be as straight up as we can from the knee to the shoulder. So tilt the pelvis, that's still arching the back. So here I'm tilting the pelvis, raising the arm, and then shift forward. Once I tilt that pelvis, I can't shift forward anymore, and it keeps the back relatively neutral. So we want to do that. So maybe we inhale as we come down. As you exhale, tilt the pelvis, raise the arm, shifting forward, staying relatively vertical. Breathe in to reset. Exhale, tilt, raise, shifting forward.